Hi, I'm Suzanne Smiley with Atlas RFID, and we're here at RFID Journal Live 2014. I'm here with Terry Pruitt from Alien. How are you doing today?
Doing great.
Great. We're glad to be back. Second year in a row to interview at your booth, and you've got a bigger booth, I feel like, this year. So do you want to take us through some of the things you have or Alien in general right now?
Well, we'll talk about both things, and we need to correct all the mistakes I made on the video last year. So, Alien Technology, for those of you who are unfamiliar, is the leading manufacturer of fixed reader technology in the world. We're the market share leader in that particular element of the technology. We also manufacture the ICs for the inlays and the RFID inlays themselves. If you take a look down here, this is a typical RFID inlay. Inside that white label, there is a tag, and in the middle of that tag, there's a chip.
Okay.
And that chip handles all the memory, and it is also the part that allows the tag to release its data to the reader.
Okay, and these are all your tags?
Right, these are all our tags. We manufacture all of them ourselves. The readers that we're showing today, this particular reader is the Alien 9650. The unique thing about the 9650 is that it's an integrated antenna and reader in one enclosure.
Okay.
It has power over Ethernet, so essentially you can put it anywhere that you have an Ethernet connection, mm-hmm. and you can read tags with it. It also has one external antenna port.
Okay.
This particular reader is the largest selling fixed RFID reader in the world.
Really?
Well, if I wanted to give it hype, I would say in the history of mankind.
But okay.
Let's just say
I like both.
Let's just say ever.
Okay.
That's
ever.
Good. This reader over here is the 9680. This is the lowest cost four-port reader, and what a four-port reader means is that simply that you can connect up to four antennas to it.
Right.
Okay. The retail price of the 9680 is $1,099. It's very good. This reader and the 9650 are very good when you have just a few tags moving slowly
right.
through a read zone.
Okay.
Or when things are standing still.
Okay.
These are great for choke points, doorways, those types of things.
Right.
All right.
Okay.
Now this reader here, the Alien 9900 Plus, this is the largest selling four-port reader of all time, or as we said before, in the history of mankind. Okay. Now the 9900 Plus is a different kind of animal than those other two fixed readers.
Okay.
Because it's what we call a high-end or enterprise reader.
Okay.
The 9900 Plus is for reading many, many tags that are moving quickly through a zone. The difference between a high-end reader and a low-end reader is essentially not the power, it's the speed. It's how many times it's hitting an individual tag per second, or how long it takes to go from the first tag in a sequence to the last tag in a sequence.
Okay.
So the 9900 Plus, as you can see, it's a very small form factor,
mm-hmm.
And so it can be used in a variety of implementation situations.
Okay.
So right here, we have our Alien handheld reader. This is our newest product, okay? There, get the Alien logo. That's very important. We paid somebody millions of dollars to develop that logo. The thing about the Alien handheld is that it is light. It's very ergonomic. This is actually the RFID reading part.
Okay.
It also includes a 2D barcode scanner. It includes a fixed focus camera.
Okay.
It's a 3G device, so it also can do GPS.
Wow.
Okay. It has Bluetooth, so you can print from it to a Bluetooth printer.
Really?
Okay. And the best thing about the Alien handheld is that it comes inclusive. Comes with all of the things that you need to actually begin operation.
Okay.
It comes with the battery. It comes with the power supply. It
right.
comes with the charging and data cradle.
Right.
All of that is included in the price, so it's an all-inclusive unit.
Right, okay? So you're just ready to use when you get it.
You're ready to use when you get it. I use it for all of my home barcoding and RFID needs.
Really? So you barcode at home?
I do. I do just in my spare time.
Gotcha.
For fun.
Gotcha.
And I do RFID, although I found it a little bit complex for my tiny little brain. So,
well, awesome. So you have a demo going with that.
Yes,
the handheld
we do.
Now.
Let's go check that out.
Mark
is one of the foremost engineers in the RFID space. He's got tremendous implementation experience.
He's also our Vanna White.
He's
for
our
purposes.
Vanna White, and he's wearing a very lovely sport coat today. Mark is going to show what has become the number one application in RFID right now is item marking in apparel for the purposes of inventory control on a retail store floor.
Right.
Okay, the numbers are incredible. When you talk about the gains in efficiency, when you talk about the gains in inventory accuracy, we have seen 50% gains in inventory accuracy by using RFID.
Wow.
And that is a function of not only the accuracy of and the data that you can collect with the handheld, it's also a function of how fast it is.
Right.
Because you can, it's 35 times faster than barcoding. So instead of doing one cycle count inventory every week or every 2 weeks, they can do it multiple times per day.
Per day, yeah.
Per day. And because it's a, in a gun form factor, just like a normal barcode scanner, there's no learning curve for the employee on the store floor. They can just get it and start to use it.
Okay? Right.
And so we've seen, you know, in retail, inventory accuracy is generally in the low 60%, which sounds low, but that's actually true. But with RFID, we've seen increases in accuracy up to 95, 96, even 99%.
Wow.
Okay, and that goes right to the bottom line of the retailer. Okay, we've also seen reductions in shrink, up to 40%. What that means is that instead of having something that's a spring item that comes on the floor and gets lost and then has to get marked down because it was never in the right place on the floor.
Right.
You can place it in the right place on the floor. You know where it is all the time, and chances are it's going to be sold for full price and not a markdown price.
Right.
Okay.
Which is key.
And also anti-theft, and also finding things in fitting rooms, that type of thing. So 40% reduction in shrink is huge. It goes right to the bottom line again.
Right.
So the demo that we're going to show has to do with inventory control. Imagine, if you will, that Mark is wearing a Kmart smock. Okay, so he is there and he is working on the store floor, and he has to do inventory, and he has to get it done quick because he's taking his baby to the movies tonight.
Right, so he's got to get out of the store.
Get it done quick.
Right.
Okay, so Mark, I'm going to turn this over to you to handle this demo.
Okay, so here I am. I'm excited about getting out of work. So first thing I'm going to do is I have to audit my inventory. So I'm going to go into an audit screen here. And I'm going to say, okay, how many do I expect to be on the floor here? So I'm going to ask it expects 25 units to be on the floor. Now, in the old days, I had to take my barcode reader and I would have to scan each one of them. Of course, then in the middle of it, I get a call from my girlfriend saying, why aren't you there already?
Right.
And then where was I? Oh, wait a minute. But now I can use RFID and I just go. And when it stops beeping, I know I've read all 25 units.
All right, Terry, thank you so much for showing us around. We got to see your awesome demo and all the new, all your readers, all the tags, everything you have here. So thank you for that. Any last remarks or words about Alien?
Well, about the RFID business in general, it is exploding right now. Every day, new applications are emerging, not only for Alien, but for all of our competitors. Our businesses are doing really well because RFID is becoming best-of-breed technology on a wide horizon of applications. If you haven't looked into RFID for your business operations, I would encourage you to do so. It's less expensive and easier to manipulate and easier to implement than you think it is. As far as Alien is concerned, we're just glad to be here. We're glad to have a partner like Atlas RFID. And I hope that everyone has a good day out there.
All right, well, thank you so much. I hope you have a great rest of RFID Journal Live, and we'll see you next year.
Great, sounds like a winner.